morning, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. Happy Tuesday, everybody. Happy Tuesday. I hope you had a great day yesterday. It was a good day. I made some pasta fazzole yesterday for dinner. It was so delicious, delicious, delicious. A little spicy because of the hot sausage, but it was really good. And then we had, like, grilled cheese with it. The kids don't eat pasta fazzoles, so they had, like, chicken nuggets and tater tots. So picky. Anyway, this is gonna be a Get Ready With Me video. Get my Clinicals moisturizing cream. Man, my stomach's starting to growl already. I haven't gotten my coffee yet. Distraction. Shadowstone. Oh yeah, I started decorating for Christmas. You see the Merry Christmas stocking? There's no place like home, and I got the candy cane over here. You can't see that, but yeah. And behind me, there's the trees. You can't really see up there, though. Smooth sounds really cool. my stomach keeps growling. I hate that when I wake up in the morning and I'm super hungry. I did have a snack before bed, though. I had that lemon. It's in the bakery section at Walmart. It's lemon cheesecake, like Italian or French style cheesecake. It's like a little tiny container. It is super delicious. So if you ever, it's got like a graham cracker across the bottom. It's like a little container. You guys should check it out. It's like lemon. I don't know. I had that like after 9 last night. All right. There we go. So I'm gonna go try this and hope it's not super frizzy. Show you, because it's coming today, so I'll show you in a video later what it is.